soon find out. Set to run, race number 9. They're set. And away, zipping Olga's step pretty well. There's more speed out wide, though. Grace Indebony's going to carve down and lead. Zipping Olga's getting around them to second. Morrigan Ailes, the inside third. Fourth, Redhead Relton is the favourite. Skips away mid-race. Fifth placing there was Willow Bubbles from Eddie Finneran. Turbolicious. Last of all is Magic Missy. But, gee, Grace Indebony's just left them standing. Left them about 11 lengths in front. Charging into second, zipping Olga. Running on out wide, Redhead Relton. But Grace Indebony, with some really good early speed, wins by 3. Now second placing goes to Zipping Olga. Third spot, Redhead Relton. Now fourth as they cross the line. We had close up there behind them on the inside, Morrigan Ailes in a photo with Turbolicious. Well back behind them, Eddie Finneran. And it was towards the rear with Magic Missy. Grace Indebony will win courtesy of some really good mid-race dash. Didn't she let rip down the back? She got a little tired. Zipping Olga was charging home. She's ready to win, Zipping Olga. And one third, Redhead Relton, tracking wide in the home straight, but getting home and getting third. So 8-3-1-2 confirmed here. 8-3-1-2. 7 gets fifth. 30.09 the run. 30.09. 4.41 early. 16.84 off the back. 13.25 on the way home. 8-3-1-2 confirmed here, and Grace Indebony makes it back-to-back wins here at Angle Park.